Alright, so here we have been given a resistance that should be equal to R0 I by 5.